Scratch one naval base. HQ out. Got two enemy bases operating in your area. The one to the southeast is pretty standard fare. The one to the northeast is... I got confirmation on Burke's intel. The Seraphim are building several experimental class bombers, the same kind that blew the hell out of the Earth. If they take off, Princess Burke is in big trouble. Either destroy the bombers or the engineers constructing them. No matter what, they can't be allowed to get in the air. HQ out. Uploading a new weapon schematic, Commander. It's called the Mermaid and is a stealth boat.
Forces are sweeping and clearing the areas you have already attacked. Any remaining enemy units or structures will be destroyed. Ryza out.
You got that insane blood.